An ancient relic has revealed the real story of King Midas. It's a papyrus called A Sacrifice for Love. It shows him as an all-powerful king who defeated all his enemies for Apollo. Grateful, Apollo bestowed upon King Midas a collar with 3 golden pieces. The collar would bring the wearer the power to turn anything he touched into gold. Midas amassed piles and piles of gold. Everything he laid his hands on would turn into the precious metal. But his golden touch soon became a curse. His daughter reached out to hug him, and she too was turned into gold. Devastated, Midas returned to Apollo and begged for mercy. Apollo told Midas to get rid of his collar, offering each of its 3 pieces to a god in different temples around the world. Midas followed Apollo's orders, and by giving up an immense power, brought his daughter back to life. Or in other words, he made a sacrifice for love.
Wow.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm delighted to present to you my most important discovery. The definitive proof that thousands of years ago, King Midas and his collar actually existed.
A gift?
The Midas Papyrus.
Come with me.